Phoenix. He's going to get his chiropractic today, so how's he doing?
Oh, what do you think, Camille? A little sore, maybe?
Yeah, it's just kind of ornery.
Kind of ornery. He's got a little upper neck stuff going on here. Where's your sister today? Hmm? Where's Goofy?
Because I get very jealous when she comes along.
Yeah. So what's been going on?
Well, go ahead, Camille. You can say what you've noticed. He's just a little crankier than usual.
His chest is really out.
We didn't see him fall or anything this time, so could just be that he's just a little cranky.
Yeah, his chest. He may have kind of fallen onto his chest because he's definitely got some stuff going on there. And his jaw is out.
Yeah, you'd never know it from all the meowing in the car. Yeah,
I thought you were playing videos for him to keep him entertained.
No, we were playing NPR so we could listen to things about the rally and so forth and the protest here in Madison.
Oh, yes. What are your political views? Okay. Well, everybody should have a voice.
I could tell you what they are, but probably not for the camera.
I meant his.
Well, he's talked about using a cat box, or a shoe as a cat box, so.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Let's get your right hip is really bad. Oh, it is. Oh, yeah. Come a little closer. There we go. A little closer. And tell me again why his leg was removed, this left front leg.
He had a synovial fluid leak or something in his armpit. It turned into something really, really hard, and they couldn't save his leg. I went all over the state trying to find someone who could save his leg, and there was nobody that could. But it turned into about the size of a golf ball, and he was very uncomfortable. He couldn't lay down like a normal cat. He had to lay on his side and extend his leg out, and he was falling over a lot, and he couldn't walk on things without falling over. He couldn't run anymore. It was very difficult to watch. So my only choice was to put him to sleep or remove his leg when he was 16 years old. He's now 20.
20 years old. He's looking pretty sharp for 20.
Yeah, all the sisters look really good too. I mean, they don't look their age. It's pretty amazing.
Good genetics go a long way. Do you give him fish oil or anything?
No, he gets grass-fed bacon grease. He loves that.
Grass-fed bacon grease.
Yes, indeed.
The new home remedy.
Oh, he loves it. He'll eat our wild-caught fish and help us with other food on occasion, too.
Yeah, he's got a bunch of ribs on the right side over here, so I think he bashed his chest and then his right hip, so my guess is he fell on his right side.
Oh.
I got stools set up all over the house so you don't have to jump off of things anymore.
He's ambitious. He doesn't want to use props.
He prefers not to. He says, I remember never using things like that before.
There's your hip.
That is ribs at. You know, when I pick up Puff, too, it feels like there's ribs kind of...
His, or the front near the sternum here.
Felt
down in the lower part. There are floating ribs in the lower part of the spine, and sometimes they feel like they stick out, you know, a little bit. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, let's get you fixed up. Yes, let's get your hips done. Yeah.
I think I like that part.
Sure.
He does not like me. Yeah, he'll let me pet like his waist up, but if I try to pet his back, he kind of scooches around.
I'm going to do a little joint yoga on that hip just to get it released. There you go. Yeah. Let's get your little shake room. There you go. Very interactive client, aren't you?
He'll give you an opinion on everything.
How do you like being on TV?
Oh, he loves it.
Are you a ham bone? There we go.
What a handsome lad you are.